I hung a mirror with painter's tape. Well, kind of. I've always hated these double hooks. That is, until now. Take a piece of tape, mark both holes, and remove the tape. I wanted the mirror hung in the center, so we marked that. And then we just centered the tape over the mark. We used this laser to make sure it's perfectly level. And a stud finder because we were using mollies. Drill in your screw, and you're all done.